God, have a blessing for reading of his word.